is an egg. An egg is the future. If you are an egg listening to this, my words are going to be the advice that you need to get through your egghood. Your purpose may be varied. You may have an egg maker inside you, on land and in water. You may be an empty egg. In that case, just live your days as much as you can. You will live longer than the usual fertilized egg, but you will not have purpose. But that is okay. You might be a nuclear egg that will end all life around you. Try to minimize egg damage, or else you will go to egg hell. Egg makerhood is something that is beautiful. Once you are gone, there will be another being that creates more of you. And that is the cycle of egg life. Your small, insignificant, but important sacrifice will lead to more insignificant, smaller sacrifices. But overall, it will be egg. It will start as egg. It will end as egg. It will always be egg. Just remember, when the sun shines on you and everything looks beautiful, just remember, you are an egg. You are beautiful.
Ow.